Alien Dropout is a rather dull game from Superior Software. You control a laser base, and your task is to blast away the bugs above you. The bugs are dispensed into 10 columns where they sit patiently. You hammer down on the fire key to try and wipe out enough bugs in each column that they don't start to descend towards your base. The butterfly in the middle of the screen hails down bullets and hinders you from crossing from underneath one set of columns to the opposite side. The game gets steadily faster and faster, which does inject some degree of life. The trouble is that there is otherwise absolutely no variety at all. Alien Dropout falls into the truly terrifying category of feeling like work when you're playing it. There's no real problem with the playing controls, or the graphics, or really anything else. It's just built on an incredibly boring foundation. Some power-ups, bonuses, or different weaponry would really lift the game. But as it is, I can't break out of it quickly enough.